The new Rekordbox iOS app brings powerful DJ functionality to your iOS device. In this video, we'll take a quick look at some of the new features and check out how you can use your iOS device to help prepare your music for your DJ sets. Organizing all your music has never been easier. Easily sync devices in the same network with Mobile Library Sync. And with compatible file formats including WAV, AIFF, FLAC, ALAC, MP4, and MP3, you can carry your whole library on your iOS device. Access your music in the collection folder and create playlists quickly with Playlist Box. Use one player mode for listening to a single track or just playing your music. You can beat jump and loop sections with the designated buttons. Auto loop enables you to set a loop from 1/32nd of a beat to up to 512 beats, doubling in length with each press of the button. With manual loop, you can pick exactly where you'd like your in and out points to be, giving you more control if you want to set a loop for a less common length. For example, 7 beats. You can add hot cues and memory points with the quick cue button. Navigating to their respective layouts in the footer menu gives you more control to do things like edit colors or delete cue points. You can access the grid menu, where you can make fine adjustments to the beat grid. Here, you can manually set the BPM if you need to. This button will set the first red downbeat on the grid to the playhead. Click here, and you can move the whole grid in small increments to the left or right. Holding it will increase how quickly it moves. Using these buttons, you can expand or compress the whole grid in small increments. Once again, holding the button down will increase how quickly the grid expands. Pressing either button here will either halve or double the BPM. And these two buttons will change whether your adjustment affects the entire track or just the track to the right of your playhead. Below that, you have the undo, redo buttons. A tap pad to manually tap out the BPM you'd like. A metronome. And a lock feature to disable any beat grid adjustments you accidentally make. Two-player mode enables you to play and mix two tracks together. You can cue tracks and use the memory cue and beat jump features. With dual control mode, you can skip backwards and forwards throughout both tracks at the same time. You can jump by a specific number of beats or by using your set memory points. Preparing for gigs and DJing with Rekordbox for iOS feels like using Rekordbox 6 export mode. You can edit track and My Tag information. Use the matching feature to collect songs that work well together in your related tracks folder, and you can play more audio files. Be sure to subscribe to our channel and visit our website for more information on the new Rekordbox iOS app, as well as Rekordbox 6.